Beneath the crystal clear currents of mountain streams lives a creature that few ever see, but every healthy river depends on. The Acroneuria, a genus of stoneflies belonging to the family Perlidae. These insects are silent indicators of purity, thriving only where the water is clean, cool, and rich in oxygen. An adult Acroneuria typically measures 20 to 40 millimeters in length, making it one of the larger stonefly genera. Its body is elongated and flattened, an adaptation that helps it cling to rocks against the strong current. The coloration ranges from golden brown to dark amber, often with delicate, translucent wings folded neatly over the abdomen. The life of Acroneuria begins underwater. The female lays her eggs on the surface of the water, where they sink to the stream bed and hatch into nymphs, also called naiads. These aquatic nymphs live for up to 2 or 3 years, breathing through feathery gills along their abdomen. They are skilled predators, hunting small aquatic invertebrates such as mayfly and caddisfly larvae. During this stage, Acroneuria nymphs play a vital ecological role, not only as predators, but also as prey for fish like trout and salmon. Because they can survive only in clean, unpolluted water, their presence is a key bioindicator of environmental health. When stoneflies disappear, it is often a sign that a river's ecosystem is in decline. When fully grown, the nymph crawls out of the water onto rocks or vegetation, where it undergoes its final molt, emerging as a winged adult. Adult Acroneuria are short-lived, surviving for just a few weeks. During this time, their only purpose is reproduction. They feed little or not at all, relying on the energy reserves built during their long aquatic youth. Males and females communicate through a unique method called drumming. They tap their abdomens against rocks or leaves to create vibrations, which attract mates across short distances. After mating, females return to the stream to deposit hundreds or even thousands of eggs, continuing the ancient cycle. Predators of adult Acroneuria include birds, bats, and spiders, while aquatic nymphs must avoid fish and amphibians. Despite these dangers, the species has thrived for millions of years, evolving to live perfectly within fast-flowing rivers. The name Acroneuria comes from Greek, meaning sharp nerve, possibly referring to the fine veining of their wings. These insects are a symbol of nature's balance, beautiful, fragile, and essential to life in freshwater habitats. When the evening light hits a riverbank and a stonefly rises from the water, it carries with it a message: clean water, living earth, and the quiet harmony of nature.